Greetings, all praise King Selassie, John Last. Speaking about fun, is it all right to have fun if you're protesting? It's not an easy answer to this question. The man is actively seeking to take you down if you're protesting against him. So, what will the man's tactics be? The man's going to first identify your personality and map out different techniques to belittle your cause. And the man may, this may be a process of trial and error, but the man is working subtly behind the scenes. And one of the man's ways to frame you is to make you appear to be less serious than you are. A lot of the operations of the communication channels, including various media platforms such as Hollywood, exist to suffocate the spirit, that spirit inside that tells you man is wrong. And when the communication channels take on serious issues, they do in a lighthearted manner. They don't have or show a severity. And so this has a tendency to make others believe that the issue is not as serious as it is. So, I suppose that the issue is only as serious as people make it out to be. However, that's rather deceptive. Because if there's something falling on you and somebody convinces you that it's not, and you believe them, are you not going to be crushed? And so, at the moment, the man is trying to provoke you to act a certain way. Act in the sense of a natural reaction. The man would like for you to be angry, irrational, sarcastic, and just basically look like a fool. The man is very effective at this purpose. And so beware. You must tread carefully, that this is a balance, not act, but walk, a balanced walk. Whereas you might not try to appear angry as to turn others away, however, you might not be entirely humorous either as to belittle the cause. And so there's balance which should take place. And it should stay somewhere in the middle, whereas you could be serious but not too serious, and yet maintain composure, basically, while being presentable, because you can like speak to the tree, and you know, you could do this for quite some time. You could, you know, you could do it all the time, and you might not get results. You know, you're still talking, you're still putting energy in. So the idea is to actually reach people. Now, people have been turned off, so sometimes you've actually got to shake people, you know, to wake them up. Now, not, I don't mean put your hands on people. Again, you have to be careful. There's even just that term right there. There could be people that would try to take you down. You're a threat. So the word, the language is important. The manner, the tone is important. Yet there is a time and place for most, you know, everything. If you're in a large group of people, it's probably not the best idea to go off. You know? But if you're standing in the midst of the wolves, and if you don't go off, they'll devour you.